It's your birthday, so I wanted to send you a massive rock and roll happy birthday all the way from docking. Okay, I'm not a bona fide rock god, but luckily for you, we wanted you to have the gift of rock and roll. So we got these guys to do it instead. What's up, dude? It's Joel Hoekstra here from Trans-Siberian Orchestra and, of course, Whitesnake. I heard from Jay Harrison on Cameo that you have a birthday. Want to wish you a very happy 61st. Also pass along a happy birthday, of course, from Jay, Phoebe, Allie, Ian, and the kids. They say what a massive rock fan you are, and raised Jay on all the great rock gigs from Whitesnake to Rush to Deep Purple. So awesome. Thank you so much for the support. Hopefully we'll get back to normal here at some point and have the opportunity to rock out together. That would be wonderful. Or even say hello in person. I would love that so much. In the meantime, have yourself a great birthday, dude. I hope to catch you down the road. All right. Cheers, Paul.
Hi, Paul. We've all been asked to do a little bit of video for you for your birthday. I know how much you love your sister playing the violin, so we thought that she would give you her best rendition.
Happy birthday, Paul!
No, wait. Before you do that, you're going to need to tell Paul what you're going to play for him.
Oh, well, I know that you love me to play the violin. I remember it very vividly, how much you enjoyed my playing when I was learning when we were kids. So I just wanted to play a rendition of Happy Birthday for you.
Wait, no. Now, Jamie's done all sorts of rock stuff and everything. Are you going to play anything a little bit more rocky?
I can rock up a happy birthday.
Yeah, you've got to discuss it first. Oh, actually, the video's out. Sorry.
Hey, Paul, it's Dan Hawkins from The Darkness here. I'm just wishing you a very happy 61st birthday. I hear you're a massive music fan, which is nice. And you came to see us play at King's Lynn when we were on the back of that truck or whatever it was. I think Jay's band, Bear Club, was supporting. Don't quote me on that. I hear you're missing your music and your rock and roll, as am I, as are we, and I look forward to seeing you out on the road sometime soon once we've won the war. But this was a message that was bought for you by Jay, Phoebe, Ali, Ian, and the kids, who all love you very much, and I hope to see all of you when I see you rocking out on stage. Nice one, Paul. Have a great 61st. Here's to another 61.
I'm off to the shops.
See you then.
Bye.
Bye. Well, you had a lucky escape there, bro.
Hello, number one son. Just wishing you a happy birthday. Have a lovely day. Hope to see you soon. Lots of love, Mum.
Happy birthday to you. Ziggy and I would like to wish you and tell you that we love you very much. And every year, a new adventure, even if Ziggy does look a little bit bored. Love you lots.
Hey, Paul, man. Happy birthday, brother. How are you? 61st birthday. 61st birthday. Hey, this is a book from Phoebe, Allie, Ian, and all the kids. Paul, I just want to wish you a very happy birthday. It's late night here in Los Angeles. I came in my studio so I wouldn't wake anybody up, because I just got this urgent request. It's your birthday. And I wanted to say that I thought I was an old fucker. From, you know, I'm late 50s, you're early 60s. So you're my big bro. That's it. So the guys said that you were a fan of Whitesnake and Rush and Deep Purple. And you know I'm working with Glenn right now. It's really incredible. He is one of my big bros. Coverdale's one of my other big bros. And I am going to toast you for your birthday, because it's tomorrow or today, whatever. It's bedtime here in Los Angeles. It's over midnight. And, you know, I did this because it was a Rush situation. I wanted to tell you thank you for all your support. And I wish you all the very best for this day and for the rest of the year. And may you live to be 101. That would be that's a good goal for 101. 40 more years, Paul. Let's do it. You do 41 and I'll do 43 or whatever it is. So we're the same. All right, brother. Happy birthday, man. All the best to you, my friend. I'll see you, hopefully. I guess, let me see if it says where you are. It doesn't say, but I'm going to guess you're in the UK or somewhere in Europe. And I will see you in November. All right, bro? Tell your kids I love them. Thanks for the support. And I'll see you guys soon. All right, bye. Happy birthday.
Oh, bro, I've had to go out shopping. I'm really sorry I didn't get to play the violin for you, but hey-ho, there's always another time. Happy birthday anyway. Love you loads.
Hey, brother, happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful time. You finally caught me up in years, but wisdom, maybe, not sure. Enjoy your day, enjoy your weekend with the family, and love to catch up with you soon. All the best for now. Remember, we're never this young again.
You say happy birthday, Grandad. So there we go, a very special birthday message for you, because it's really hard knowing what to buy the man who has everything. So you can also now officially say, you doing? You can officially say that you are brothers with Doug Aldridge. You heard it here first.
And I can't believe you managed to get Buster Blood Vessel as well.
What do you mean, Buster Blood Vessel?
You know, the bald guy.
Phoebs, that's Big Trev. Anyway, all that is left to say happy birthday. Love you lots.
Happy birthday.
You say happy birthday. Happy birthday. Love you, Dad.